The Gracewood is the place to be. There is a sense of spirit that resides in this facility, a spirit of warmth and love, and the ministering of really good work.
I've got 2 lottery tickets at home, and if I won the lottery, I wouldn't leave here.
We've been very fortunate to be surrounded by such beautiful greenery. As you walk through the facility, you'll get a sense of space, and a sense of peacefulness as well. As you walk in, you are met with a lovely smiling face. We have a cafe, which makes really good coffee. We have a hairdresser's service. We have the physiotherapist on board every day. Visiting doctors that come on a regular basis.
Mum was telling me this morning that she's been out in the garden having 3 or 4 laps to get a bit of exercise, which is great. And the meals are fresh, they're nourishing.
Today the roast was beautiful, and the gravy and the potatoes was beautiful. I like the dancing. I always have liked dancing.
The staff are lovely. They are like a family.
The staff are nice people. They're all nice.
The Gracewood Centre is a really special place because of all the people that make up this community. Together, it's a really supportive, caring, joyful place to be.
This is where the magic begins. It's not the end, it's the beginning of a new chapter. So how fortunate are we that we have this opportunity to be a part of their journey as they enter into a new chapter in their life.